Hello there. My name is Gabrielle, but my friends call me Coco.
Hello, I'm Emily. Are you taking this train?
I'm waiting for the next one, but the telegraph line is broken and all the trains have stopped.
Yes, I know. I need to get to Switzerland. Have you seen the station master?
He went to get help. I had an incident with his dog just a moment ago. The dog grabbed my umbrella and ran away. I hope I get it back. Please, take a seat.
I'd love to, but I know what's wrong with the telegraph line. I'll try to repair it. Excuse me, sir. Where is this train going?
We're going to Switzerland and then to Austria, but the telegraph line is broken and we have an engine failure. Some of the steam pipes are broken and we are in urgent need of a mechanic.
The dog grabbed my umbrella and ran away. I hope I get it back. My umbrella! Thank you! I spent a long time finding an umbrella that matches my hat. Strange! My umbrella didn't have a handle like this. I suppose I can always remove it. By the way, I love the way you're dressed. So simple, yet still so womanly. I'm sure many women would love to wear something simpler. Please, take this handle. It's really not mine. Sitting in front of the locomotive gives me a headache. Have you got a painkiller?
Thank you.
Those pills are huge. I need something to wash it down with. It would be great to have a cup of hot coffee.
I'll try to get one. What a lovely brooch. Is it a shell?
Do you like it? I got it from the station master.